Welcome back to Joy Tutorials. Today I am going to take class 8 biology subject lesson, the story of microorganisms part 1. Okay, here we have to discuss algae, protozoa, microarthropods, etc. We are observing algae. We have to take algal strands. So we are observing in pond water or tank water. Okay, these algal strands, cara, these are green colors. Cara also green color, algae also green color. This we will observe, okay? Here activity, we will see in this activity. Activity 4, to observe algae. Materialistic body, we have to collect pond water or a tank water, okay? Then glass lid, cover slip, microscope. We have to take a small strand. We have to take on glass lid, covered with a cover slip, observe in a microscope. Small piece, we have to take small strand. Part we have put on glass lid covered with cover slip, observed microscope. We have to draw our diagrams in our notebook, rough sketches in our notebook. We have to compare with textual diagram. This is observing algae. Okay, next one, how to observe protozoa. To observe protozoa, these are another type of microorganisms. Algae also microorganism. These are another type of microorganism. We have to collect hay. That small strand we have to observe in microscope. That is our activity. Okay, here we have to activity 5. Here to observe protozoa. What is our aim? To observe protozoa. Materials required. We have to collect some hay, then glass lid, cover slip, microscope. These are materials required. We have to prepare hay. So we have to that hay soak in water. After 3-4 days, you have to prepare decoction. That decoction you have to, after 3-4 days, you have to take put one drop of hay into glass lid, covered with cover slip, observe in a microscope. Then you have to draw rough sketches in your notebook. That is observing protozoa. Next, microarthropods. These are not microorganisms. Microarthropods we are observing in our skin, eyelids, bed covering, beddings. We will see these are microarthropods. These microarthropods are actually joint-legged organisms. These causing some diseases like mites, scabies. Okay, example scabies mites. Scabies diseases will happen due to microarthropods. Example scabies mites. Next one. Soil organisms. We are seeing 8 inches of soil contains microorganisms. Okay, 1.5 acre area land we will observe. This 8 inches of area totally contains bacteria and fungi. These are very very important. These gives fertility to the soil and increases soil fertility. When we put some crop, then we will get good yield. Okay, these are microorganisms. We have to test activity 6. Observe soil microorganisms. We have to take some soil in crop area. Okay, in our fields we have to take some soil, put some water, stir it well. Then we have to observe in this soil organisms. We have to observe soil organisms. That is our aim. Observe soil organisms. To observe soil organisms, materials required. We have to collect that soil. We have to take and we have to put some water. We have to make a solution. That one drop of water we have to put on a glass lid covered with cover slip. We have to observe diversified organisms. We will observe in that drop of water. We will observe diversified organisms. This is about soil soil organisms. We will observe under the microscope. We have to draw rough sketches in our notebook. Okay, this is HIV virus. Okay, these viruses are when they are outside the environment, act like non-living things. When enter into the host, it will act like living organisms. It will take nutrients, food, that all it will utilize in host and reproduce more number of organisms, more number of viruses, and increase their strength, stamina.